of the periodic table of elements, who will now recite the first 25 elements of the periodic table? Jameena, ikaw na naman ang hindi nakaka-recite!
Hello guys, it's Camille. Today, I will do the most requested video on my channel. How to be an effective digital learner. So what is digital learner? A digital learner uses technology to help them learn. And I assure you, you can become one. So how can you be a digital learner? So number one, use your time wisely using a calendar. So gamitin ang smartphone upang matrack ang paggamit mo ng oras.
Uy, best! Review time na pala natin.
Ay, utar
na! So, okay, sige. Katanungin kita.
Ay, sige.
What is weighing reason important in making choice?
Next question, guys. Di ko na-review yan.
What are the four kinds of value that are helpful in giving ways?
Ano ba yan? Yung mas madali.
Review ka pa talaga?
Ngayon!
Ay, naku.
There's more out there. Search the web. Laba online videos, articles, o podcasts ay makatutulong sa'yo upang mas matuto ka ng maigi.
OMG, wala na pala akong data. Best pa hotspot. Best, thank you. Hydrogen and helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon everywhere, nitrogen all through the air, oxygen so you can breathe, fluorine for your pretty teeth, neon to light up the sign, sodium for the salty times, magnesium, aluminum, silicon, phosphorus, then silver, chlorine, and argon, potassium, and calcium so you grow strong.
Scandium, titanium, vanadium, and chromium, and manganese. Very good, Jameena!
Number 3. Take your digital learning to the next level with your digital camera. Diba? It's so easy to become a digital learner. That's it for today. If you guys like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!